Assalamu alaikum, this is Shabby US and I'm going to be telling you the usage of probability and statistics in machine learning and artificial intelligence. So to start off, let me tell you a bit about probability. Probability is the numerical description of how likely a particular event is going to occur, like the chances of something happening. The scale of it is usually defined from 0, which is never, and 1, which is always. Now a bit about statistics. What is statistics? Statistics is nothing more than the analysis of previously acquired data and the interpretation of it along a type of a graph. That graph, however, could be represented in many numerous ways, such as a pie chart or a histogram. So the important topic. What is the importance of the above two topics in machine learning? Although sounds like something from out of a sci-fi movie, it's actually a huge part of the world's advancements towards the future. As written, machine learning really does not make sense without the presence of probability. A machine requires particular sets of data to analyze and automate an analytical model building. It is one of the branches of artificial intelligence which is based on the idea that systems could learn from previously acquired data, identifying the patterns of movement and making decisions according to it. An example we'll be looking at today is one where a mechanical arm learns how to differentiate between a certain set of items. The mean dimensions of different items are set at the very start of the program, and not all items of the same category have the same dimensions. So there might be an item which is smaller or an item of the same category which is a bit larger, and this is where the standard deviation and variance come into play. And proceeding to the example, here's a mechanical arm which is undergoing machine learning. Firstly, it learns how each part of its body can move and bend separately. Next, it learns to hold specific objects according to their dimensions and figure out which object is which. And after figuring out what item it is carrying, it will move it to a separate location accordingly. Moving on to artificial intelligence, also well known as AI, it is one of the highest levels of enhancements and advancements towards the brighter future. It is simply as giving the machine the ability to think and act accordingly. AI works on assumptions, guessing on what to do next according to either the statistics provided initially or gained after successful attempts or failures. How it works is basically it processes the best outcome and the worst possible outcomes, and thus the simple decision making on like a middle ground, a center ground, keeping in mind all the risk factors and all the disadvantages. For the ease of explanation, let's have an example of predictive text. On research state, it has like previously stored statistics, a dictionary in this case, and uses probability to display the commonly used words. But as you start typing more and more, it makes guesses according to your personal choices of words. Moving on, here's a proper example of AI. The AI sees two possible outcomes of a particular action, either to swerve and destroy itself or harm multiple individuals. First of all, the statistics are tapped into. What it means that it analyzes about the damages and the pros and cons about both the scenarios. Next, the best and the worst cases are noted, which in this case it might seem there is none, but there is. It could destroy itself over harming multiple individuals. Since both cases lead to damage, the best case in this scenario would be lesser damage, which is to destroy itself over harming multiple individuals. Hence, the swerve decision is taken. JazakAllah for watching my presentation. I hope you enjoyed and learned something new out of it. Allah Hafiz.